In Polk County, Lenny Chapman was sentenced to 32 years in prison after he pleaded guilty to killing his father, Leonard. The district attorney tells us Chapman will have to serve at least half of his sentence before he can become eligible for parole.